Hello, everyone. You're watching the Yo Venice Show. I'm Juliette Lamar, and this week, an RV fire on Rose Avenue is the fifth fire this week in Venice, and the Bobcat wildfire is reaching record size, so stay tuned. But first, I want to tell you all about our sponsor, School of Rock. If your kid is looking to be a rock star or play in a band, contact the School of Rock. They have classes for ages 3 and up. Our top story today, Los Angeles City Council has recently approved a controversial housing project in Venice. We'll be right back with the news after this story. And now for what's happening in your neighborhood. Late Thursday night, an RV caught fire on the 1200 block of Rose Avenue in the Penmar Unhoused Encampment. Firefighters responded quickly and were able to extinguish the fire right away. The cause of the fire is yet to be determined and is the second fire this week in the Penmar Encampment and the fifth overall fire this week in the Venice area. This video right here is courtesy of citizen.com. More fire news. With 100,000 acres burned thus far, the Bobcat wildfire has become one of the largest fires ever in Los Angeles County history. The Bobcat fire is one of 27 wildfires that are currently blazing our state, and thus far, the fires have killed 26 people and destroyed 6,100 structures since August. According to CAL FIRE, 19,000 firefighters are currently battling the flames. The Bobcat fire started on September 6th from unknown causes and is currently 15% contained. That's all the news we have for you today. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I'm Juliette Lamar, and you take care out there.